it's actually the introduction days. The introduction days were really fun.
Yeah?
Yeah. So it was like, okay, you got to learn like the what you're going to do, but you're also like meeting anyone and it's super informal and you're having the parties and everything and seeing the city. So it was really, really fun, especially the second year. Yeah.
I've learned that a real university is basically made by the students, by the challenges they give, the questions they have, the livelihood that they do. They bring a lot of atmosphere in this.
So our cohort was one of the most motivated groups of people I've ever seen. This is my third master, so it's really amazing to see people who are striving to become better and pushing me even further and further and further. And that's a really great opportunity for me to have had. Yeah.
We had people from America, from Turkey, from Poland. All those different personalities together created one super cool group of people and really boosted the energy within.
The thing I will miss most about studying here is most definitely the Thursday afternoon bowl.